built an outpost.
It's larger than a building. How did they do that?
So they plan to live on Earth. They even built their own houses.
Drones are defending the base.
Planes can't approach. The enemy's counter-air system is perfect. We should attack from the ground. We have to take out those drones before we can attack the base. Attack the drones!
Reloading the target. 150 meters of
fire. Artillery attacks!
There are batteries around the base!
It's artillery fire from the base!
We can't get close! If we stay here, we will all die!
Powered exoskeletons, move out! Cover the infantry! You're on your own from now on!
Sensors, move in! We'll cover them! Move in with our shields!
The enemy outpost is protected by anti-air artillery. We can only approach them from the ground. Head toward the alien outpost!
I'll plug my magazine!
This is G2! We're being attacked by the cannons!
Currently, there are 5 alien bases around the world. Each of them was dropped from the sky.
I can't believe they can deploy entire bases. Those aliens certainly came prepared.
Which means areas surrounding the base are suppressed.
We are here to protect the city, but I didn't expect this sight. Attack the base!
Attacking the base is not working!
Our attack on the base was ineffective!
The airstrike didn't seem to work either. Is to collect intel.
I know, but we can't continue the mission anymore.
Cannons. Can't believe they have that kind of technology.
Incoming fire! Get to cover before it's too late!
We're being attacked by the base!
artillery fire is too strong!
We can't take it anymore!
The enemy is outside the range.
Ready to fight, aren't you?
Strike!
Ready? 100.
Drones are dispatched from the base!
Drones incoming!
Shoot down the drones.
If the drones attack us right now, we'll get wiped out!
Don't worry about the base. Take out the drones first.
What the hell is that?
Don't call us for nothing. 150 millimeters of cannon.
Giant cannons are activating!
This is G4. Confirm that the giant cannons have been initiated.
Thanks.
Run! It's too dangerous here!
150. We can't continue like this. Retreat! If we let those drones chase us, the city will suffer heavy casualties. Target sighted! Shoot down the drone! Don't let those drones spread out. Shoot down the drones as you fall back. Enter the air above the target. Shoot down all of the drones. They will cause a lot of damage. Shoot down all drones.
Dropping coordinates confirmed.
Confirm the shooting range.
Some drones remaining. Shoot them down. They'll be dominating the ground as long as the base exists. We've been outplayed.
Thank you.
A large number of monsters confirmed. Stay alert.
Pylon sighted! Destroy them!
Destroy the pylons! Let's go!
Contact! Monsters! Pylons confirmed!
Pylon guards confirmed! Aliens are protecting the pylons!
Monsters are coming out from the pylons!
Correct.
Aliens confirmed!
Let's do it!
There should be several pylons. Find and destroy them.
Those pylons will be called teleportation anchors. Their weak spot is the glowing device on the top. If we only attack the top part, we can destroy them with infantry firearms.
If this was a sci-fi movie, the aliens would be afraid of water. Yeah, it's still possible. Once it rains, they'll all drop dead. For a newbie.
Yes, sir.
Since the alien invasion, the entire world has been engulfed in flames. Though there are cases of successful killings of monsters, they have all resulted in heavy casualties. The economy has taken its toll as well. More businesses are shutting down, which leads to lower employment rate. There has not been a concrete policy that fights unemployment. Very nice, super newbie.
Thank you. I start to feel hungry.
They're coming us! This way!
Inside
it! Fire!
I'll show you what I have.
Target confirmed.
The enemy is around.
Yes, sir!
Fire!
Everyone stay alert.
Yes, sir!
This is Phobos, ready to attack again.
Ready to drop.
Target confirmed. Fire!
base, ready to attack again. All bombers, commence attack.
Remember what I told you yesterday?
Drop the bombs! This is Phobos, ready to attack again.
Counting on you, partner.
No problem. I'll show you what I have.
Thank you.
2, where flags cover the ground units again. Carrier to air raiders, please indicate dropping coordinates of the vehicle.